We are back here for a video that we've actually never done before. So I don't know why I said we're back here, because I haven't done AFL in like 2 years. 2 years. And it wasn't at the Gabba. I actually haven't been to an AFL Gabba. I haven't been to an AFL Gabba. Neither is this bloke. He doesn't even really support AFL, but I forced him to come along. Get around the Lions, you know, it's going to be a cracker game. Today, guys, we are here as the Brisbane Lions are taking on the North Melbourne Kangaroos. Now, this is quite a big match, because the Brisbane Lions, if they win this game, they're going to go to second place. The last couple of years, the last like 5, 6 years, 10 years, 15 years, ever, the Lions have just been absolutely terrible. But this year, they've come together in the midfield. The midfield has come together, and they're absolutely killing it right now. On the other hand, the Kangaroos, they're trying to stay in the race for the eighth. They are ninth, I think they're actually 10th place right now. I think they're 10th place right now, and they're about 2 wins out of the eighth. So they really need to get this win up here. Even though this is going to be a difficult place to play, they need this win to stay in the race for the eighth. So it's going to be a cracker game no matter what. I'm just keen to watch some bloody AFL, baby. I'm keen to be back home in Australia. We're going to be smashing that damn well AFL. But we've never, like I said, never been here for an AFL game. So I'm excited, I'm keen. And the last AFL vlog that I actually did on this channel was back in like 2017, Richmond versus Geelong at the MCG. We're going to head in there now and we're going to have some fun, because I am keen to get to my first AFL game in a very, very damn well long time. So let's go in there, baby. Let's go get pumped up. Let's just go and get bloody fired up, son. Come on, the Lions. Live your passion. That's the main thing. Don't ever forget that. Live your passion. Don't let anybody tell you you can't do something. Because guess what? I can do whatever I want to do. So go and focus on that. I know you can do it. Believe in yourself. But let's go in there. Let's go have some fun. Come on, the Lions.
Do you reckon they can come back in this? I think they can. I definitely think they can.
COVID. You say they will, son. Believe. Believe, son. Someone mark it. Someone get it. Someone get it. Someone get it. Yes. Oh, yes. Go. No. Is that ball? Oh. No, it won't be ball. It won't be ball. Yes. In quickly. The bullshit. That's bullshit. We marked that. They said that the ball. No, what are they giving you? Bullshit. Oh, God! Yeah! Let's go! Come on! What a mark, son! Let's go! Come on, Brisbane! Woo! 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 So, Mark, anyway, there's a lot of them. Yes, come on, come on! Oh! 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 My goodness me, dude, that was close. Holy shit, what a game that right now, though. Oh, no, no, oh my god, that's a goal. That's a fucking goal. That is a fucking goal. That is a fucking goal for the Packers. Wow. Was that for 50?
Yeah.
That was a big goal, man.
Yes, 1-1.
Warfare, mate, what do you reckon of the game so far? 54-50 to the Lions. Yeah. had it in the first half, but came back there. What do you reckon?
Yeah!
Siren's not gone yet! Siren's not gone yet! That's all we're 57-75 to the Lions. Absolutely incredible game, man. Like, I know it's it's 12 points. What was that, 12? Oh, yeah, because it was after the siren kick. But my gosh, it literally came down the last minute and a half. The thing with the AFL is, the fact is that in the stadium, you don't actually know how long there is to go. It's like in the Premier League, you don't know how much, or A-League, you don't know how long there is to go because they don't actually have the timer up top. They have like 34 minutes here. But really, the game actually goes to a quarter, actually goes to 20 minutes. Freak.
Basically over. The last goal technically got scored when the game was over.
It was after the siren. The last goal was after the siren. Like literally.
Oh, the goal to win it.
Oh, that was literally like 30 seconds, 20 seconds ago. But we have no idea. That's the thing. That's the great thing with AFL. This is the first AFL vlog. I'm going to be smashing AFL vlogs, whether it be Melbourne, Sydney, Brisbane, Gold Coast. I don't give a shit. We're going to be smashing the rest of the season. Obviously, it's been 2 years. We're coming back. I want to wait to start us off. So if you aren't subscribed yet, you aren't part of the BK Army, what are they doing? Go down there, hit the subscribe button, join the BK Army, and while you're there, go and hit the little thing, the notification bell, so you get notification every single time we upload. If you guys enjoyed this video, then please give me a thumbs up so I know that you're enjoying this content. And the main thing, guys, as you guys always know, live your passion. Don't let anybody tell you that you can't damn well do something. If you've got a passion for something and you know exactly what you want to do, go out and smash it. Go out and live it. I believe in you, and you should believe in yourself.
Well, I think it's good, bro.
What?
Lights didn't go off this time.
Well, lights didn't go out. That is definitely a positive. That is definitely a positive, Tyler. Thank you for that. But anyway, guys, thanks for watching. Catch you later.